Here after a tense standoff between a Nevada rancher's armed supporters and federal land agents, Cliven Bundy is hosting a barbecue and a celebration to mark the event that vaulted him into the Tea Party stardom. Bundy kicked off the three-day reunion today. He's billing it as a liberty celebration around his property on the Virgin River near Bunkerville. That's a site where Bundy supporters made what he says was a constitutional stand against federal management of state lands.